First, we are on the side of Israel. Second, we are fighting against Hamas, against terrorism, not against the Palestine people. Third, we are ready to support with humanitarian aid and even with additional money, as Ursula von der Leyen proposed it. We care about every victim in this tragic conflict. Fourth, not any cent of EU money must end up in the pockets of Hamas or any other terrorist group. Fifth, whoever supports the terror of Hamas and Hezbollah is Europe's enemy.